To get to the top from here, it's gonna take hours, 12, 18 hours to get up and down to the camp two, because we can't sleep up here. I mean, this is a death zone. And I believe wholeheartedly I can make it, but sometimes the mountain makes the decision.